Hello, I'm Dieonik, and welcome back to Let's Play Borderlands Presequel. Thoughts happened, and I said the name when I was supposed to. Silent Princess is here again, and you guys probably caught the end of her yawning. So, anyway, we are going to be exploding things and blowing more stuff up. So we're finding the signal source is what's going on right now. Correct?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like the signal that blocks stuff on Alphys, like that lets Zerpadon have control of the Helios space station.
Okay. Okay. All right. They're all dead. I've exploded all of my guns. What the hell is this? And what's inside of it? Can I jump inside of it and see?
No, it's like,
is it death?
It's ice.
Yeah. Well, it's more than ice. It's super cold. I'm gonna murder you, ice. It's nice though. It's nice ice. It's the nicest ice I have ever iced. I don't know. What rhymes with ice? Nothing. Nice.
Ice?
I've ever diced. That works.
Oh, hey.
Shoot me! Make me one with light! Alright.
Zerpadon, cut it the hell out! You got a problem with Hyperion, that's one thing, but there are innocent people on Alphys, you asshole!
Yes.
What?
Okay, this chick's a nutbag. You gotta hurry. We gotta get to Helios and take back control of the Eye, but we can't do that until you find out where in Crisis Scar that signal originates and shut her down.
Since when does Jack care about innocent people? What?
Keep in mind that this happens before Borderlands 2.
Yeah, well, but Jack is Jack, right?
Kind of?
What does kind of mean?
Stuff happens in this game.
Yes, stuff is happening right now.
And stuff changes people.
Okay, all right. So I assume he's possessed by Satan at some point. Okay. All right, well, should...
Why'd you shoot that?
I don't know. It wasn't actually me shooting it. It was my gun reloading.
Why'd you reload at it?
Vault Hunter at the bloody door.
How rude. This is our house.
It's my house now, suckers. Team Rocket's gonna take your house. I've decided I'm Team Rocket, so... Right. So any of you Pokemon lovers out there, get ready to have your games hacked. Alright. I'll slap your phone out of your hand and run away. Oh, okay. Yes, please. No, after I decided that... Shoot the thing! Shoot the thing! I'm telling a story! Is this a Hyperion? It feels like a Hyperion.
Hyperion yet?
Yeah. Let's
it's
see.
A yellow.
No, but it is a Hyperion. It's red and black, but it's Hyperion. So, anyone who doesn't know, Hyperion guns get more accurate the longer you use them. So when you reload, they're no longer accurate. At all. But good news is, I'm pretty good with it. On inaccurate? Inaccurate. Unaccurate is not a word, I guess. Inaccurate guns. Grammar is harder. My grammar is so hard right now. Alright, we're grabbing these, and we're gonna pretend like we didn't say that.
That's pretty much what I always do whenever you speak.
Thanks. If I shoot it, no, it won't activate. Okay.
Moves. Nah, they ain't. It's all piss and wind. Let's see what they make of our elite jetpack lads.
Okay. Have I heard that expression before? It's all piss and wind? Okay. Alright. So the wind's working for me or against me? Because I feel like it would make me more badass. The wind was working against me. What? Ooh! I feel like there's been fewer loot chests in this game.
Yeah. The game is generally smaller than...
Well, we got here all right.
Showed off our new deputy's badges to the guys.
From the other game.
Which they totally loved, so big up you, mate.
It's fun being this side of the law for once. It's better, really. This way you get paid for shooting people.
Yeah, the blokes are pretty excited about letting rip on anyone who shows up. Oh, did I leave behind the cuisse and greaves my suit of armor?
The what and the what?
The bits for the legs.
Too late, mate. But no one's gonna shoot you there.
Oh, I hope you're right, mate.
Well, yeah, except that you were just like, did you forget to take your button off the, I'm talking to the other guy button, or thing, ding, button, thing, finger, where am I in this sentence? I have no idea.
I don't have any idea either.
Let's shoot him in the balls.
Bad guy.
All right. Shoot him in the head. Shoot him in the head. And shoot him in the balls. Look, I'm hitting you in the butts. Look, I'm hitting you in the nuts. Okay, F. Boop. There you go.
I have
double mint gum.
I have a digi-jack butt in my face.
Well, then you have the best seat in the house. You got hit in the balls. Nothing to see here.
You want the laser?
No.
Okay.
Alright. Grabbing this. There is a crazy digital drawing of a tree or something here. I assume that's where a vault is, because there's like a vault symbol here. The vault is under the tree. Remember that, kids. Dig under all of your trees because there's a vault there. Go outside right now and start digging next to that tree in your lawn. There's sniper rifles, so I assume that you would like them.
Oh, that one is so pretty.
She likes to pretend that she's zero, even though she's not.
Shush.
Pick that up.
They gave me a sniper rifle to start in this game, so I'm guessing that...
You're not zero, I don't care.
Red and belly, sit in a tree. K-I-S-S. That's pretty wrong.
What are you doing, belly?
Nothing. Singing.
I don't understand them at all. Like, at all.
Okay. Are they brothers? I thought they were like... Okay, maybe they're gay. I mean, that's cool.
I mean...
I completed a challenge. Go me!
Woo! Yeah, go me! Alright, whatever. I don't want that. Oh wait, my shield's only 50. Yes, I want that. What the shit? Why would I have been picking up shields? Why was my shield only... Oh, it's because I was wearing the shield to make the thing go boom. This entire time. Alright, we'll pretend like I didn't do that. My bare hands, I'm such a man. Alright, pick that up.
That's why I've been always reviving you, because you keep on dying.
Hey, I've revived you a few times.
Alright, fine.
Always reviving me. Always reviving me. I got video evidence that I've revived you. Alright. Videographic evidence. Videomologic evidence. Shooting you in the head. Shooting you in the head. Shooting you in the head. And the rest of your body too, I guess. Shooting you in the air. The air around your head. Pick up all this oxygen. He ain't done yet. Die, die, die. Reload. Is there a rock star coming out?
Pretty much.
Yeah, they're gonna make you so dead.
There we go.
No, she wasn't.
Yes, she was.
Oh, in that case, no!
Wait.
It's still coming, Red.
How?
Just in time for tea.
What?
How did?
Death. I said death.
Just in time for tea. Okay, are my Diddy Jacks like crazy powerful or something?
Yeah, they are.
Okay. That's interesting. I'll shoot you in the pants. I assume that's where we should be shooting them, right? Like, that's what I understood.
In the pants?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure the head is...
Weren't they saying something about pants? Okay, maybe that's not them. Maybe they're talking about themselves, and I've been shooting the wrong guys in the pants. Oh, hey, look. A gun I can't afford. It's blue, though, so you might be able to afford it.
Alright, there is a chest right here that I unlocked.
There's a good shield there, too.
Healing hypo!
Hell, hypo! Alright, I want a grenade that isn't... Yeah, I want that one. That's my grenade now. You can have the rest of them. Yeah. I forgot I even had grenades. I was like, I feel like I have grenades or something. Oh no, I must be thinking of my ability that I should be using.
Welcome to my humble shop.
Alright, time to check out the shield.
Health and shield's farewell, friend.
Oh.
Yeah.
Shield is pretty.
Shield is pretty, but...
Catch a gun? Pistol.
Wait, is Marcus, Scooter's dad?
I think that's a general theory,
Because he said catch a gun.
Yeah.
So, I don't know. That's what I'm going on. I would not be very good at, being the host of Maury. You are the father. If you American fans know what I'm talking about. Fans. I have no fans. I have people who subscribe and watch my stuff sometimes. Self-depreciating. Yeah. All right, let's go this way.
Help.
All right, grab that. Grab this. Okay. All right.
Finally. Proper bloody fight.
Well, I just ate, but let's boogie!
Red belly.
Big ass.
Okay. Shoot him in the thing. Shoot him in the thing. Shoot him in the body. That is the thing I'm referring to. Do I shoot him in the pants? Do I shoot him in the jetpack? Oh, hey, look, it's a little guy. Okay, he's dead. Oh, look, a purple thing dropped. Let's shoot him in the face now. Ah, I just killed myself. Hey, let's see if I can kill him and make up for my death. Don't kill him. He's mine.
Who the hell were those weirdos? Oh, whatever. I can over it. Just turn off the signal.
Okay, all right. They're all dead.
Yeah.
Moon buggy skin.
I already have it.
Okay. Moon buggy skin. All right, there's another thing up here that dropped off the little dude that we killed.
What's hurt him most?
There is a hard stopping apparatus, which is a pistol, and a gladiator skin. Are you a gladiator?
Nope, I'm not Athena.
Okay, I'm gonna take it anyway.
Yep.
And there's another thing there.
There's the moon buggy.
Okay.
I already have it.
Okay. All right. Where's the thing we need to turn off?
We need to open this door right here.
Okie doke. Did you? Oh, you didn't open it.
Nope.
Open doors.
Is this your playthrough?
Well, you're capable of fingering doors.
But.
All right.
Okay, I'm used to playing with people who like pressing buttons.
I do not like pressing buttons. I'm the opposite. I like to never touch anything ever. Alright, there are shotguns. And that. I don't really want any of those. Also, I should probably put my point in. You seem to level faster in this. I guess because it's shorter.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, that would be a thing. Okay, what did I want? Whenever you or your Digijack kills an enemy, you and your Digijack gain health. Yeah. I mean, probably. Your Digijacks gain extra copy of your shield, complete with all the benefits it brings. I mean, are my Digijacks dying, though?
Yeah, they can die.
I mean, okay, whatever. I don't know if they actually are, though.
If they get shot, they lose health.
Okay, so they can, like, permadie. And then they won't ever come back. Increase your health. Yeah, whatever. They got my shield now.
And that's a moonstone chest.
I can't afford that. Why can't I afford it? It's only 40. Oh, I have 32. Can I give you moonstones?
No. I have 22.
You loser. Why do you have 22? Shouldn't you have more than me?
Oh, great.
I spent
it's
money.
Busted. Head up to the roof. There should be a maintenance console there. Activate it.
I'm
I really
disappointed
like how
in
Jack
you.
Knows everything.
Yeah, I mean, because he's a Mary Sue.
He's an engineer.
What are we doing?
We're going to the roof.
Okay, all right, okay. I was like, there's a destroyed console here. I wasn't listening to what Jack had to say.
You should
well,
always
you,
listen.
Well, I would have, but you were talking over him and how much you love that he knows everything.
Oh.
I'm opening this, though. Crap in it.
Zarpadon, stop pounding the moon with a giant freaking laser. Awesome. Destroy each of
Sorry.
The relays. That'll shut down the freaking signal.
Okay. I got a gun shooting you in the hole. Your hole got shot. Shooting you in the hole too. Your hole got shot. Shooting you in the face. Your face got shot.
All right. Do you want to shoot the relay?
There we go. Relay shot. Consider yourself shot, relay. Alright. Shooting you in the face. You're dead. Running, 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 running. God damn it. Okay, grenade! Stop! Reload! Alright, I'm gonna F them! I'm gonna F them off! They all got my shields. Sweet. Give me that. I'm gonna go back in a minute. No, I only have 33. I need a hero. I also need a miracle. It's not physical what I need. Alright. Is everyone dead now?
Do you want to finish up the relay?
Oh, is the relay not finished?
There's three of them. There are three relays.
Okay. Sorry, I got distracted by chasing guys down and shooting them in the face holes. I am totally gonna run out of ammo. Did it.
No more jamming signals. Hoo-yah! We got lights up in Helios. We got security. We got fast travel.
Red? Billy? What the flaming heck's going on over there? The override signal just went down.
Who the hell is that? That's the mayor speaking.
Wait a minute, you aren't Red or Billy. Oh, flip.
The mayor's been working for Zarpadon the entire time. Gah! I'll meet you in Concordia. We need to have a talk with this guy.
Yeah, I mean, we can murder the shit out of him. Yeah.
Or actually, talk.
No.
Now we're not gonna hurt him till we find out what the deal is.
No, we mean murder the shit out of him. That's what we mean. We're gonna go murder the shit out this guy.
And we can say walking, because I'm jumping off of here.
No. Okay. Alright, well, I'm completely out of ammo, so that's a thing. Whee! Gotta gently push over this way.
Over the lava.
Yeah, gotta gently float majestically across the lava. Okay. So we're gonna get to this, and I am going to end this episode here! Thanks so much for watching. Leave a like, comment on what you think of the game so far. Hopefully it's entertaining for you guys. Let me know if you would like me to cut out like large sections or whatever. I think it's been pretty constant. Anyway, leave a like, comment on what you think of the game. Go check out the other videos I've done. I will see you soon.